Hello everyone and welcome back to Serene Kagura. Just waiting for everything to set up. And we got an ad for, it looks like, Taco Bell's chicken. What is it? Chicken chips? I never had them. Okay. We last left off last night. Doing all this, we got A's, and we gotta get a B here, and then we're gonna start Search of Song and Dance. Defeat Rinka. And I am Rinka. Here we go. And there we go. Clear the room. There we go. And now. And we got her. Excuse me, guys. So it looks like we're gonna be playing now as, I forgot her name, but the title is In Search of Song and Dance. Yes, I would like to save. Thank you very much. Thank you for asking. Okay. Marizuki.
Marizaki.
Defeat Yumi. Level 12, okay. That's a room clear a little bit. Here we go, guys. I'm back. Sorry. There we go. Level 14. Yeah. Here we go. And there we go.
Renka,
here we go, we got her. There we go. We got her. Gotta be. There we go. Hello, everybody. My name is Rob, and welcome to Serene Kagura. We're doing a chapter called Inserts of Song and Dance. There we go. We're playing as Mirasaki. Her weapon is her blades in her hair. Go. We're about level 15, and here's our transformation. She turns into something like a maid, some black butler, or something. And then let's clear the room here. That's it. There we go. Oh, we got some more here, huh? Now let's... Really? Okay, I thought that was more than that. Level 16. 500 hit combo. Okay, this is gonna be a little one. Okay. So you want a bigger one for bigger combos, so you go there. I hate these big bear women. And there And we got her. No, we would get an A there. 139 attack.
¡Suscríbete al canal!
One down. Two down. And all of them are down. Attack. Yep.
Level 22.
Here we go. Now, hello everybody that's new. My name is Rob and this is Stirring Title Girl. Where did she go? Oh, and there she is. Oh, she's transforming. Into her military type outfit. When you hear her cling, that means she's gonna do her special move. We're gonna get some hits here, but because she's so fast. Whoop, get out of the way. Whoop, get out of the way again. We got her. There we go. The end of this chapter, this episode. Just making sure what time it is, guys. Sorry about that. You got a B, okay. Let's see what. Now we're gonna be playing as, I think, the one we just defeated. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna be playing as Aimu. There we go. And then we'll go back and do the getting the A's. We saw her transformation already, so level up to level 13. Let's see her move. Now, hello everybody and welcome back. Welcome to Shirin Kagura. We're playing the episodes that are unlocked after destroying the festival pillars. Okay, let's see our room clearer. There we go. Level 15, okay. There she is. And we got her. My name is Rob, by the way. I'm a completionist when it comes to games. Now we get an A, that's good. Defeat Jasmine and Hanabi. Or Hanabi. I think it's Hanabi.
Sayuri, yeah, Jasmine, sama. Stotsu, Stimongarimas.
Nanja.
Boxer pants, Aita Joseo. Doa,
transformation. Hello everyone and welcome to my name is Rob and this is Shirin Kagura. Playing the episodes that we unlocked during the main mission. I also got the DLC, but I'm not doing that just yet. Doing everything in order. I'm a completionist when it comes to games. I like to do everything that the game has to offer. I like to have my money's worth of the game. There we go. She has a staff. I think it's a Robio staff. I think that's how you pronounce it. She is my second favorite character. My first favorite character is Rinka. Okay, you want that. Level 16. Here we go. And there we go. And there we go with the... Okay, she got a transformation. Now... One down. And we got her. Oh, we got a B. Yes, I would like to save. Level 18, that's good. And we got her.
こんなところで終わるわけには。
Hello everyone, my name is Rob and welcome to my channel. This is Shireen Kagura. And we'll be just playing the missions for that is unlocked. When you destroy the festival platforms, and then I'm gonna be going through the DLC level 18. There we go. Gotta save it. Oh, we gotta defeat three of them now. Okay. She has a stick, I forgot the name of it. Let's transform. There we go. Level 19? Let's do a room clear, so let's say that. There we go. Now. Now I can clear out the rest of these, okay. Level 21. Level 22. Level 23. Two down.
Level 26.
ことになるのか。当たり前だ。ボクサーパンツを履いた者の屈辱は。
ボクサーパンツを履いたものしかわからない。どうですかゲ。お前はボクサーパンツを履くことができるか。できるで。わしはしたびにあんまりこだわりはないからな。
And we got her. Hello everyone and welcome to Siren Kagura. My name is Rob. Sorry, I was focusing on the fight. There we go. And there we go. Let's check the time. It's 10:24. Okay. I got an A on that. Wow. And there we go. Now let's go and do what we have to get the A's. Ryobi, line up, Ryobi. Ryobi. So we got, how many got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now we gotta go and get the B's. We gotta turn them into A's. So we got a B here, so let's get to our level 50 character. And go do this. Hello, Anna. Hello, everyone. My name is Rob, and welcome to Siren Kagura. We're just, now we're getting the A's into the, I get every A I can. The level cap of the characters is 50, and I'm using a level 50 character to get an A. Transformation.
Transformation.
There we go. Now let's clear this. There we go. Now, this should get her, and we got her. We should have a nay now. Hello everyone, my name is Rob, and this is Shirin Kagura. Okay. Hello new people, my name is Rob and this is Shirin Kagura. And now okay, okay. Got a B. Two B's right here. Gee, sorry about that phone ring. Two down. Okay. And now, let's get her, and we got her. There we go. If you defeat somebody near a exclamation point, something in the environment happens to them. Again, A. Okay, Yep, create a finisher tree. There we go. Okay, we got a couple bees in here. And now. She's my favorite character, guys. That's why she's level 51st. She's at level 51st. Okay, let's group everybody together, and then there you go. There we go, group everybody together. And now. Not exactly a room clear, it didn't get everybody, but. But it was quick. Hello, new person. My name is Rob, and welcome to Turin Kagura. I play anime games, any type of games, and I might be getting into sports games. I'm not sure yet. Fighting games, also. There we go. Also, a lot of RPGs. I love RPGs. Oh, I gotta go up here, okay. There we go. There we go. Ah, crap, no. Okay. I couldn't get over the barrier there. There we go. And now, we're fighting Amu. I think it's Amu. Just wipe her out. There we go. And got her. And as I said before, I'm a completionist, so I do everything. In the next game I'm going to be playing after this, I complete this game, will be J-Stars. It's Naruto. One Piece. I forgot the name of the anime. Suicide Academy or Homicide Academy or something like that. That's in there. Anything that was in Shaolin Jump is in there. Oh, Shaolin, sorry. Shaolin Jump. There we go. Be right there, just checking the time. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Now, let me just take you through... No, I'll take you through after we get these bees done. Okay. I'll explain to you guys the game a little bit more after we... You don't slide down this slide, so... It's my... quick way to get down is just gliding down. There we go. Transformation, we've seen her transformation already, so... Room clear. It's your drum vortex right there and just wipe them all out. Well, not all of them. But... The way your drumsticks are, they're level 50. It's like cutting cheese right here. With these enemies. There we go. And I do my... I call it the speedrunner technique. Okay, now. Another... Room clearer. With this character, combos don't matter because she's level 50, so can't level her up anymore. What gets me is these winged enemies here, so I gotta go like this. There we go. Hello new people, my name is Rob, and welcome to Serene Kagura Festival Versus. I call this a... Destiny Dynasty Warriors light game. I can't, Jesus. Get down. Thank you. Another one down there. Great, up here. There we go. Now, what are we gonna be fighting against? Anabi, and Jasmine. And this shouldn't be no match right here. And we got him. Candy cane lingerie. And she wears silk. Or lace. Here we go. We got one more bee to do. Just... And we got an A. Let me check the time. Sorry if I keep checking the time. I have a set time that I play during the day, and at night I play a lot longer, so. Okay, one more B, and then we'll. Link! There we go. Room clear.
ボクサーパンツを履いたものの屈辱は、ボクサーパンツを履いたものしかわからない。どうだ、お前たちはボクサーパンツを履くことができるのか。
Get in the middle and just clear it out. And here we go. And got him. And we got A. Here we go. Do we have time for one more, or? Yeah. Just one more so we know where we left off. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay. Yep, okay. Start her.
この凡乳。何が
Transformation. Got her. Got an A. Cool. We don't need to go back and do that again. Right now. Hot springs. Now. I don't think we have enough time to... Nah. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob. But let's go through what we did. Okay. We got two festival platforms there to do. I couldn't find them. I have to look for them. 2-2, 2-2, 1-1, 1-1, 1-1. We got two in there. We got one in there. I don't know where that is in the school. In the gym, I have to look for it. Still got more in there. Okay. But that comes later. But they're all A's. And now here. These are all... A's. So we're going to be playing tonight as Ryobi, and then Riona, Homura? Yumi, Yomi? Hikage? Miri? Hiruka? Hiruka? And us. Renka. Okay, guys. I stream at night about three and a half hours. We'll be going through the rest of this. And then we're gonna be starting... Well, I did some of this already. But we're gonna be going through dual Shinobi Hearts. That shouldn't take us very long. And then we will be going through special missions. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 special missions. And the highest is a Shinobi throwing star rating of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a showdown. 23 Shinobi students versus the grandma. You gotta go through every character. You have to fight everyone in the last one, so... So if we level up our characters to level 50, then it shouldn't be hard.